Both teams have four debutants, but Charlie Austin is still in the hoops for now.